I think that's gonna be okay. It feels better in my ears. I don't know about you guys, but we're gonna start because I'm only going for about, oh, till about noon today, so about 3.5 hours. Because we've been doing like a weekly gathering on Sundays for movie day. It started off as a movie day, and now we're into different series. Oh, I guess I should probably advance through the brightness slider. We'll go with medium. Started off with movies, and then we got into different series. And then we went with like a topical thing where we were like, okay, we're gonna watch British comedy, which got us into somehow into Misfits, which is fantastic. We're into the second season, so between
They
like one and
told
two
me,
today.
son, you're special. You were born to do great things.
Hold that thought.
You know what? They were right.
BioShock. I did go through this cutscene already and get into the game. I hope there's not, like when I was testing this last night, I hope there's not too many problems with, yeah, I can see the screen tearing already. I hope it's just through this opening scene. It seemed like as I was swimming through the water, it was getting better. But that's really as far as I got. Like I was swimming towards the building, and it did seem to subside a little bit. I don't know if you guys can see the screen tearing or not. Hopefully it's not too bad. I do have VSync on, but it doesn't seem to help. I don't know if it's because I'm in windowed mode or what's going on. Like I changed, tried a ton of different settings and could not get the screen tearing to go away with the VSync issue. It's like 3/4 of the way up the screen. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's not too bad right now. Boom. Okay. And that's all I know. This is where I stop testing. So I hope that VSync issue goes away. That's pretty bad. How do you survive that? Look at that. How do you survive that? It just goes back down in the water. Okay, into dark, creepy buildings. Not what I really and. Really? Oh, okay. No gods or kings, only man. I like to look at everything. I appreciate design and textures, like the lighting off of that, like is really good. But it's BioShock, so I'm not surprised. It's gorgeous. I'm really shocked that I've never played any of these games. I am playing BioShock, the first game. BioShock 1. We're probably eventually going to play through all of them because last night I found out that. Oh, okay, there we go. I realized that I had the entire suite of BioShock 1, 2, and Infinite in my Steam library.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a
Why do you keep
question.
looking down?
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers.
Instead, stop looking down!
I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose...
Ooh, System Shock 2, what is that? Whoa, what the hell?
A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist
That's
would not
awesome.
Be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small.
As long as it's not a Gungan city.
With the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Quit looking down. I'm not even hitting it. He's just... It's like he's falling asleep. Maybe he is. Maybe he's going into a coma from the plane crash. That is a very large whale. I can't help but see whales and think of Douglas Adams and the poor whale who fell from the sky due to the improbability drive. And he thinks the ground is going to be his friend while he's falling. Ooh, free samples that may give you telekinesis. That sounds like fun. System Shock is BioShock's spirit predecessor. Okay. Spiritual predecessors are usually fun. Not even 5 minutes in, and there's murder by a crazy sickle hand thing.
Is it someone new?
Hey, you need to, like, you need to calm down, whatever you are. You've had way too much caffeine. What is... Oh, I can turn around. Wait, what the... I can't get out yet. It's probably a good thing that I can't get out yet. Quit falling asleep, dude. That will be us in 100 trillion years. If we're still around in 100 trillion years. Who knows, in 100 trillion years we'd... What did he say?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but
I don't either. Okay.
Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Yeah. New goal. Get to higher ground. Okay.
Take a deep breath and step out of the atmosphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
All right. Can I go around this thing? No.
We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Okay. There's still V-Sync issues. I hope it's not terrible for you guys. That's creepy.
Just a bit more.
What the hell is that thing? I don't know what it is. Pretty sure it's safe.
Splicers sealed, Johnny M. Before they... Goddamn splicers.
Give me that. Yeah. Okay.
Reek. The hell with them.
Okay. So now I have a wrench. Now we need to find Miss Scarlet in the ballroom. Because I have the wrench. And we're ready to kill it. Smash the debris blocking the door. Ah. Is that not the door? No, that's not the door. Yes. Oh, where I picked up the wrench? Hang on. I got turned around. Okay, that's the barricade I jumped over. Here we go. Okay. Left stick to crouch. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Dude, not cool. You do not throw flaming furniture at people. Why am I like wobbling and stuff? Dude, get off. What is wrong with you? Okay. I don't like the, like, back and forth bounce in the walking. It's kind of motion sickness-y, I guess. Maybe I'll get used to it. I don't know. Open plasmids. Okay, so far we're going to higher ground. We're definitely getting higher. Electrobolt? What the hell? What? Why do you just randomly inject yourself with stuff?
Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
My controller is going crazy with vibrations right now. Well, that was interesting, to say the least.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's bark quick. You're a weak chopper. This little fish ain't worth telling it. We're not big daddy. Yellow always have been. We'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Those guys are a little creepy. Yeah. Yeah, it's like the forest, but under the sea. This is the Big Daddy.
Look, Mr. Bubbles.
Little sister.
Angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, boyo? First time plasmid's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Use left trigger to use plasmid. Yeah! Oh, this is fantastic. Now I have... Whoa, 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 whoa! 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 Dude! Not cool. Am I gonna drown or what? Come on. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh, this is not good. Go that way? Nope, that's about to bust through. Come on.
You can do it.
I was standing up. Jerks. Oh, it closed. Okay, good. It auto-closed. Ooh, what's down here? Are you dead? Give me that. Yeah, pick it up. Give me that. Oh, search corpse. First aid kit. Yes, please. Thank you. There's something else. Oh, I thought I saw something else pop. Oh, there is. Okay. Got a Merlot. Interesting. Health gained but lost Eve from drinking. What is Eve?
Give him the combo. Zap him, then whack him. 1-2 punch. Remember, the 1-2 punch.
Ah! That's not what I... Why did I... Okay, so zap him and whack him. Let's whack him. You guys need to calm down, man. Seriously. What's this? Yeah, I'm wondering if I have like a drifty stick thing like you were talking about. Okay, Eve is my mana. Fantastic. Okay. If you're killed by the hostile denizens of Rapture, you will be revived, you'll be revived live and whole at the last Vita Chamber you passed. Some of your health will be restored and you will always have at least a small amount of Eve. Vita Chambers work automatically. There is no need to use or activate them. Okay. Okay, cool. Map. Fantastic. So, we're going to take the stairs up, I'm guessing. Or we're going through there. How do I get in it to make it save my point? Or does it just do it automatically, I guess? Yeah? Hey, Samson, how's it going?
The money.
Okay. We want that.
The money.
The money.
How's that?
Oh, hello. Wait, I already... That's the corpse. Okay.
I just wanted some company!
Whoa. Yeah. There we go. Give me all. I do have a drifty stick. This sucks. That's annoying. Okay, we're going up here.
I'm sorry.
I keep wanting to push in the left stick. Is it freezing for you guys? Is it... Goat, is it freezing for you or anybody else watching? Is it freezing for anybody but Slurkins? I just want to make sure it's... not me. Whoa. Where? Yes, okay. Elevator time. Here we go. Fine on your end, okay. I don't know if there is... I don't know that I have stream quality options, but if you're freezing, you may want to lower the quality on your end. I know in certain streams for me, at least back in the day when before I had the LOL, I should be listening to this.
Find my family, please.
Okay, go to Neptune's Bounty.
You are the only one. No one will be there to sing this song.
That's creepy.
Mommy's gone. And Daddy too. Wait. This is happening before at 9. Why aren't you here? Why is it today
Shut
and
up.
Not then when
hey.
You were
Hey. Hey, lady.
Baby!
Bitch.
Plasma.
You're singing to...
Yeah,
hell yes.
They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't...
Ooh, can I have the mask?
Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Okay, that switches my weapon. I really need to find out what's going on with my... drifty stick. I know my gamepad's quite old, so maybe that has something to do with it. I don't know. Okay.
Are you running to test my friend? I'm not some kind of sap.
I'll do what I want.
I don't know if I want to use the pistol yet.
I earned it.
You want this ugly? Or you want this nice? I can do it anyway. Open the damn door!
What is going on? Okay. Oh, hello.
Next time, I warned you. Give me my armor! This is our hut! Me and Brenda!
It'll be okay. It'll be okay. It'll be okay. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Okay,
I'm out of...
No,
got it. Okay.
Charlie!
So I need to re-inject. Okay, I see how it's gonna work. So that runs out now. How, where is my... Okay, there's my goal. Burn Neptune's body. Where's, like, how do I get to my inventory? No?
Here it comes.
You've already
here
full.
Comes. What are you doing?
I want to use, like, a med kit. How do I use a med kit? Whoa. Quit shooting at me. Crazy bitch. Drifty stick. Beat her in the gut. I really need to use a freaking...
What is it that makes my head go round and round? My heart just
no. No. That was a waste. How do I get to my inventory? Ah! Okay, B is a medkit. I have to get used to that, and I think I just wasted one. Because I'm pretty sure I had four and I just used two. Okay. Okay, and there's an arrow at the top that tells me which direction I need to go. Drifty stick is gonna really piss me off. So we just need to keep moving then. We're just gonna beat everybody with wrenches. At least until it gets to the point where I need the gun. Okay. I don't like
this. You think
this.
That's a child down there?
Nope.
Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters... They carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Okay. I feel like I need to walk really slow and be quiet when I'm walking through there. Okay. Do I want to go down there? I can't go that way, can I? Nope, I have to go down there. Okay. Second two-way mirror? Whoa! Oh. Big Daddy no likey. Holy shit! Oh! What? No! Let me out!
That's the big daddy. She got it on him. He keeps her safe.
What the shit? Okay. Whoop, not load. Save. New save. That's irritating. That means that my gamepad is old. I'm gonna need to get a new gamepad. Fight a chamber. So do I have to do anything at these for the autosave, like, thing? Oh yeah, I have no intention of messing with those guys.
Yeah, dude. Clean it up!
Yeah, bitch. I need more of those. I really like the lightning wrench combo. I feel like I need to save my gun for when I really need it.
I can control myself right
now. Damn it. I gotta be better at aiming. And I have to... I need to shave because my mustache is tickling my nose and it's not good.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
They activate when you walk by. Okay, so I just gotta walk past it. Good to know. Nothing down there, we're going this way. I should probably reload here. We're going to... Screw it, we'll go to the gun. See how powerful these are. Is there two of them down there? I think there's two of them down there. Do I really only have one bullet left? Am I seeing that right? Aha! More rounds. Okay. New rule, Sloth. Search everything. Take all the things. Okay. That's towards our goal. Press X to load your weapon. There we go. Okay. Gents. Neptune's bounty. What?
Security alert in progress.
BS. Where they at? What? Get better at combat. How do I?
You killed my child!
I don't have any first aid. I don't. Okay, we need to be better at combat. I don't think the drifty stick is helping me at all. And I have zero health kits.
You killed my child! You killed my child!
You know. And I'm gonna die. How do you fight people with guns when you don't have a gun? I think the drifty stick is really screwing me up. That's what all that clicking noise is when I... That noise? That's my right stick going down. No. That is very unfortunate. I can't switch to my gun? It will not let me switch to my gun. I think we're gonna have to go to... We're gonna have to switch to mouse keyboard options. Which means now I have to learn how to do all of this again. I'm gonna have to learn the controls on the keyboard.